Hey, what's going on, guys? Golden Eagle here. Welcome to my Call of Duty Advanced Warfare playthrough. These are going to be the last three missions of the Advanced Warfare campaign, so let's get them done.
The world is asking one question: why did I attack the United States? The United States has had the world in a constant state of war for over 100 years. Time and again, we have seen the catastrophic results of this belligerent, militaristic policy. These wars haven't led to resolution or peace. These wars have only led to more wars. The United States has set the agenda because they wielded the biggest stick. Well, no more. This is not the beginning of a war. This is the end of all wars.
After San Francisco, the entire free world turned against Atlas. Irons entrenched himself at his headquarters in New Baghdad. All communications ceased. Both sides knew what was coming. Our mission was to fly in with the 37th Airborne during the initial shock and awe campaign. From there, we would break off and infiltrate the Atlas Command Center, taking out Irons. For Cormac, it was the end of a journey. He'd been waiting 5 years for this day.
Last minute change of plan. You'll be flanking around from the east and the north, covering blue team on their sortie over the target.
Yes, sir. Guess I've got the soft option.
There are no soft options on the table. I just don't want all my assets in play at once. We're only gonna have one shot at getting the bastard.
That's all we'll need.
I know it. Just stay alive. You're our star witness when we drag his ass in front of The Hague.
Looking forward to it.
All right, good luck.
There was nothing more to say. We all knew what had to be done. This was the beginning of the end. For one of us.
All right. We got the assault this time again.
Sentinel 2-1, approaching APC Romeo Victor Nort at Angels 5.
Roger that. Maintain low-level flight from there to New Baghdad. Kingpin out.
Sentinel flight. Fence in. Engage anything that doesn't have a Sentinel beacon.
Oh, we'll be flying a jet. You can invert your flight pitch controls in the options menu. I don't want to invert them. Screw that.
Three bandits ahead.
Oh!
12 o'clock low. Time is tough.
Whoa.
Mitchell, watch it.
Oh! Oh my god. These controls are terrible. Oh my god, I can't control this. Oh my god, I'm definitely gonna die here. I can't even keep it straight.
Target destroyed. Back ahead.
Oh my god, this is terrible. Oh my god, why is it so difficult to control that? I don't like the way it bounces around like this. You know, maybe I should invert the controls. Let's see how I do with that. Where is that? It's gotta be an options, right? Oh, there it is.
Heads up! Phalanx drones ahead.
Yeah, I think I actually like the inverted controls better.
Engage your will.
Bravos. There we go. Oh, not exactly.
I'll take the right canyon.
Taking the left. Watch your six, Mitchell. Drop all ahead. Debris.
Ah!
Mitchell. Your head down.
Oh my god, I don't like this mission at all. I don't like these controls. I don't like the way it flies. I'm just gonna stay up high, right? I'm not gonna even try to go down. Air brake. I didn't even notice that.
Mitchell, keep your head down.
Okay, so I could go slower if I do the holding the stick.
I'll take the right path. Mitchell, stay low.
Taking the left. Watch your six, Mitchell.
Alright, I'm not even gonna try to shoot stuff. I'm just gonna.
Watch your head, Mitchell.
I'm just gonna try to get through.
Mitchell, keep to 2,000 AGL or less. Approach the hangar and enter there. Lock onto those hard points and hit them with your missiles.
Jeez, this is terrible. Get under the bridge.
Find it, closing in at your six, Mitchell. Watch your tail, Mitchell. Bravo.
Got one.
Oh jeez, can't wait till we get back on the ground.
Crossing ACP 5.
12 o'clock. 4 man, lane 6. I got this one. Coming back around. 6 o'clock high. You got one.
Oh no!
Getting close and use your gun.
Where was I supposed to go there? Hey, what's up, the killer?
I'm coming back around. 6 o'clock high. You got one.
Close,
oh, there we go. At least there's pretty generous checkpoints here. Oh my god, this is like the worst mission ever. Has there ever been a flying mission like this in Call of Duty games? I don't remember if there was. I don't like the controls though, at all.
That one's mine.
Target down. Stay focused. We're almost through there.
Alright, thank god.
Come on, this is Sentinel 01.
Hey, what's up, awesome dude?
Copy 01. Enemy air defense perimeter in 1.5 clicks.
Alright, thank god. I don't want to do that anymore. Call of Duty's good at shooting, not flying.
Deployment successful. 1200 meters to target. Minimizing system power. Switching over to low detection.
Copy all, 01. Your squad is off the radar.
Hey, what's up, GK?
Connecting the heads up to the battlefield network.
Our main target is Atlas Command Center, where Irons is directing the war effort from deep inside. Multiple AD turrets have been placed as air defenses around the city. We need to take them out in order to reach the command center.
Distance to target 200 meters.
Switch off heads up and prepare for touchdown.
Yeah, I am almost done. I would have finished it way earlier, but I just haven't had the time with work and stuff. I probably would have finished it within a few days. Campaign's not long. Oh no, not again. Oh, I don't have control. Good.
Gonna be a rough man.
Reverse thruster.
And besides that, even when the game first came out, I was playing a bunch of multiplayer. I didn't start the campaign right away. All right, here we go. Hey, what's up? Oh wait, never mind. Okay. Thanks for the follow, dude. There's a bunch of weapons here. Should I switch to something else? Nah, I'll keep what they gave me. Oh, we gotta destroy that. Let's do it. Where are they? Oh. Alright, let me get up there. I gotta use my grapple. That's guy's got RPG. Oh, wait. Somebody's still here. Oh.
2-1. We're getting torn apart down here. We need those turrets neutralized.
Yeah, I'm playing on Xbox One.
Turret down! Let's hit the rest. Eyes on it! Third floor of the target building. I've got visual. It's on the adjacent building. Upper level. We got another active turret.
We just throw these guys out. That's pretty cool. Oh, I can enter the turret. Oh, that's pretty cool. Might as well just destroy it like that, right? Regroup. Alright, let's get back down there. I guess we did it. I don't have any,
We've got multiple AFTs joining me out of the ground push.
I don't have any, tactical grenades for some reason.
Clear out those AFTs. We need to push through to Irons.
Alright, that's one. If I can find, like, a little ammo box or something. Did I miss? Yeah, I did.
Clear out those ASTs. We need to push through to Iron.
Alright, I guess I'm just gonna fire at him. Oh, I got the laser gun. I didn't even realize that. Oh, he's coming after me. That's not good. Am I even hurting him with this? I have no idea. Doesn't look like it. I don't have any nades left. Oh god. Oh wait, I could have stayed in the turret to kill them. Let me go do that. I don't know if I can reach them from here though. Can I hit the ASTs from here, with the turret from here? Let's see. Oh, jumped over it. Yeah, I guess I can. Oh, but I can't really see them, though. Makes these guys spawn. Yeah, see, he's under the bridge. Oh, is that an ammo box? There we go. Oh wait, no, I didn't get any tactical grenades from it. I got regular grenades though. That'll help. There we go. Who's shooting at me? I wish like the laser would like chop off their limbs. That'd be pretty cool. Oops. Like a lightsaber or something. What's shooting so much? It's another one. Why do I keep pressing that instead of the grapple button? I have no idea. Hopefully that goes after him now. Shit, I'm out of nades. Is there an ammo box up here? No. That one? Yes, it is. Yeah, I don't know. I couldn't hit him from, I guess they were too far back from where the turret was. Oh, grapple kill. Alright. He's done. No, he's not done. I thought that was it. Still no? Wow. What? This guy just took like three nades. There we go.
Right.
Where was that, ammo? Down here, right? Is this it? Damn, I forgot where the ammo was. Oh! Oh! What happened? I got hit by the tank or something. Dude, I got like one-shotted there. What happened? It's okay, I spawned right here. Oh yeah, something's really hurting me over there. Okay, well, if you would let me. What kind of drones are those? Oh no.
What's happening?
Notch is down. I need immediate medevac on my location.
No. This manacore. We gotta pull back. Get everyone out!
Oh, he dead. Hackman didn't affect us.
Why aren't we affected?
Irons engineered it to be harmless to his own troops. The three of us must have been inoculated. Return fire!
I'm sure that guy wouldn't have killed them. The AST right there. He was shooting right at them.
Citizens of New Baghdad, hold strong. Victory is within our grasp. Look around you, and you will see our enemies fall one by one. Each and every one of you can be agents of change. Yes, we will suffer losses. We will suffer setbacks. But make no mistake, we will win. The security that you desire, the security that you deserve, is within our grasp. But it can only be claimed if you are willing to fight for it. Fight for it.
Okay. Are we all dead? I doubt it, but we shall see. Alright, two missions to go. Let's do it.
I've cheated death many times. Got right up close to it. It was never something I welcomed, but with it comes serenity. A clarity that you'd never expect. You experience the present as the inevitable destination of every step you've taken towards it. And in that same moment, you see a different path stretch out in front of you. The path you could have taken at the first step. We are all on this road together. The good men who fight for wrong causes. And the corrupt men who cloak themselves in righteousness. Each one of them convinced they are on the side of the angels. But every journey has an end. And death can only be cheated for so long. We had thrown everything we had at Atlas and come up short. Now it was time to pay the price.